Everybody, welcome to another Let's Play video. I'm just starting out my Sam. There are 274 players in game, so we'll see how that works out. Someone has said that because I do not pull cars over that much anymore, and because I do not clean up abandoned cars from the street or call in a vehicle that I'm trying to pull over, I'm not a good cop. Well, let me tell you something, friend. That's not all what being a cop is about. All right, I'm gonna check something real quick because I have some bind set up. Oh. Yeah, it switched. It switched. Perfect. Now I'm gonna check if it worked. Yes, it worked. Yeah. Switch. Every time I'm gonna tab out, I'm gonna do this. There we go. See? There we go. All right. Start of the game. I can hear stuff. All right. Slash duty. Heal. Slash uniform. I don't even need to RP all this. Look, takes our gun and badge from a locker. Already is RPing for me. Oh yeah, the lockers are. I think over here. Ta-ta, the lockers and the a toilet and showers. Only three for the whole department. Well, there's two rooms. I don't know which is the male and which is the female room, but there is a distinct. I think this is the male room. It's blue. Blue is for males. Oh god, there's a chief. All right, so that is that. So yeah, it doesn't mean you're a bad cop just because you don't pull people over anymore, or not as much as you used to. But that's because it all depends on what time you're playing. It really all depends on that. I'm gonna check something real quick. One moment, one moment. Yes, I'm under two Lincoln 40. I had to check that. Right, Arlo to Lincoln 40. Sergeant 50901. Starting watch under to Lincoln 40. All right, there we go. So yeah, I just want to say that it doesn't mean that you don't know what you're doing. Just because you don't pull cars over anymore doesn't mean you're a bad cop. It means that you just prioritize things with other things. Like if there's a shots fired or a backup request, you don't go pull someone over. You're gonna help out your fellow officers first before you pull a car over. Unless you know that it's a bolo and he's been shooting at people, then you do chase it. From PD HQ. There we go. So. But it's okay, you know, you can form your opinions about things, but being with a PD doesn't always mean you have to pull over cars constantly. I do it whenever I have time, and it all depends on the severity of the rule breaking. Did I talk, fam? I totally forgot. I think I did. Yeah, I did. Done it twice now. Double time. APD show. Jack. Probably not online anymore. Oh, he is. Ooh, Red Admiral. Oh, that might be the same Admiral from back then that I lost, that I didn't call in. Well, he's online. Is Austin still online? Austin. No, Austin is gone. But Jack is still around. Although we do not know what. What's that? What's that dude doing? I actually have it in my tag when I record. It actually says this. Whenever I'm recording and I'm on TeamSpeak, it says that. Oh, Kit Kat. Serena Waldorf, aka Nick. Oh yeah, that was blocked off. I should have known. No, I don't. I really don't. I don't like Serena. I don't know what Nick wants. Day at work was quite eventful. I don't like to sing for other people. Makes me nervous, and I can't sing, so that's. No one needs to hear that. Don't wanna destroy y'all's ears. Anyway. Let's see. Let's go west. There's not much going on. Damn bikers.
One Lincoln 10, attack one clear. Suspects apprehended.
Well, Edward Zano for you guys. Wait, he's taking a screenshot apparently. All right, well, Edward Zano for y'all. I guess he likes my videos. Well, thank you for watching them, Edward. Really appreciated. The other dude is gone. Oh, if you're gonna shoot me right now, I'm gonna be pissed. It's not like there's anything else to do at the moment. Well, SD has something to do. Let's see what SD is going to do. I want to see what SD has. I think they're in the pursuit. Yesterday during work, I got called the Gestapo. Gestapo. Which is back in the World War II, the German police at those concentration camps. That was the Gestapo, and I got called that yesterday during my work. Look, that dude has a sword apparently, or something. I don't know what he has. Paper sword and shield. Interesting. So yeah, It was just someone who just walked by and called us Gestapo. But we were only like warning a dude, like a young kid who was driving his scooter over the cycle path, which is not allowed. Unless the sign says so, which it didn't there. And we were giving him an official warning just to scare him off a bit. But yeah. Yeah, no worries, Jamari. I didn't even care. Alright, let's see what we go. They're protecting him. Very kind, very kind. Let's go, Niner. See what we can find. Verona Beach houses. I think that's over here. Oh yeah, sure, go away, Robert. That's fine. Ralphie, don't die on me. Laser thing onto Ralphie's neck. Fifty? Like he's been shot. Holy shit. Why don't you just fuck me in the ass? Well done, Mike Barkley. GG on that one. Bruises on the face, bleeding from the nose. Right. Well, at least we got the whole SD squadron over here. If anything goes wrong, survive.
Vehicle pursued on Conference Center on a tow truck, TAC 1.
Well, there goes Ralphie. Well, let's wait for him to get back. It was one of LSFD. Now we gotta wait. Not gonna wait too long though. Wait about 2 minutes and then I'm gonna go. Right, fight. Nothing really interesting. I guess. There's nothing. Anyway. Shit. You're gonna regret that.
Vehicle pursuit on a black FCR TAC 2.
Grounded for TAC 2.
Right.
Out of my way.
Ain't gonna wait forever. Righty, so that's a fighting situation. Dude timed out. Whatever. It happens, it happens, it happens.
FCR to TAC 2.
I think there are a lot of people in TAC 2, so I'm not gonna go there. I got a foot pursuit on a battery suspect, TAC 3.
Channel switched. User joined your channel.
We're at the donut shop and market. He's running in right now. I'm not gonna run him after him because it's a baseball bat. Could do with some assistance here at the donut shop. He ran inside with a baseball bat. He just tried to sold another meal. User
joined your channel. Market donut shop, yeah?
Yeah, market donut shop, yes.
Okay.
He's inside. I bet he's waiting at the door.
Continue attack on clear, suspect in custody, go for.
I'm gonna try and tell him to get out. User left your channel. Oh, he says he has hostages. That's great.
Well, he entered with a baseball bat, didn't he?
Entered with a baseball bat. Yes, he did.
What's the location?
Market Donut Shop. Hold on, I'm gonna.
He's not believed to be armed, or?
Baseball bat.
There he is, there he is, there he is.
Alright.
User joined your channel.
Alright, well, he's back inside. I don't think he has anything else than a baseball bat. Y'all just want to go in? So, anyone have less lethal?
It's not bad, I'm gearing up.
Oh, you're gearing up? Okay. Then we'll wait it out.
What's the location again?
Market Donut Shop.
Penya, ETA?
I'm behind you, mate. I got an L2 as well.
Alright. Tac 2 clear.
He's got baseball bat, right?
Yeah.
As far as we know.
I don't know if anyone else is inside, so.
Alright, cool. Well, when it's actually in a hostage situation, he
just shot at it. He shot at it, so. I have hostages.
They confirmed the hostage inside.
I have no idea, I didn't follow him in.
Alright, cool.
Well, when we see a gun or we hear shots being fired inside, we move out and we'll call for SWAT. You guys got the thingy? Not a checkpoint, but is that the there you go.
Yep.
LTL. There we go.
Shoot, he'll shield and everything.
Alright, it's clear. Move in.
Channel switched. User left your channel.
Right, it's a static situation. We can clear the tech. Thank you guys for the backup. Really appreciate it.
You're welcome.
User left your channel.
Lincoln 40. User left your channel. User left clear, your suspect channel. Detained.
Watch it. Channel switched. Buddy.
Please forgive me.
Right, so, that's that. I just didn't want to chase him in alone on my own, because I would definitely be beaten shit out of me. We should have chased him as soon as he got out, but whatever. I'll see ya. Gotta wait for them to come outside with a suspect. Toss him in my cruiser. Arrest that dude. Oh, they taking him or something? I don't know. Nah, I'm taking him. Maybe I can get a giant. I don't know if there are any giants. Matter. And thou shalt see that is barren. The Kyle, 88. Yes, the kites. Raise war now. What?
5 Air 1, central check.
5-5-5. Alright, I'm gonna check the charges soon, but I'm gonna do everything. I don't know where the fuck I'm going right now. Excuse my language. Nitwit. Zero bucks were given, bro. I don't care if you don't tell me your name. I don't care. This dude.
You're looking 3, that's gonna be a vehicle pursuit on 2 LGs, tack 1.
I don't know, I have no idea what I say, what I'm saying. I guess it. Or we say that shit.
1 requires a hostage negotiator.
This guy.
3 out of 1, I repeat, I require a supervisor and a hostage negotiator for a hostage situation in Tech 1.
So you're like, is any performing a felony stop on the south side of El Corona Flats? I've gotten a vehicle, code 37 vehicle. Can I get backup code 3, please?
Lord Brusca, right? One moment, I'm gonna check a couple of things. Lord Brusca. Lord Brusca. Apparently. The Battleborn. Guide you. Let's see what we have. Failure to identify, which is 15 minutes.
Where you going?
Battery.
To Lincoln 2, suspect in gunpoint, El Corona Flats. Go 3, please. Respond.
60 minutes plus 15. Wanted. Yeah. 75, and we have resisting a peace officer. 25, 75, so he's up to 100 minutes.
3 out of 1, Jack 1 is going to be clear. Suspect's in custody.
Well, he's already been, he's already been arrested once. So, I'm just gonna, what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna lock him up for whatever because he is in the system apparently. I'm gonna check for a second under what, because if he's been arrested under Gen, though, I can't really, arrest him under his real name, unless he's been arrested and identified under his real name. Cannot do so. So I'm gonna have to go to the UCP. LSPD. UCP records. This dude is, Budge Atkins, look up. Then I can actually see the all the data. No, he's been arrested properly twice. And actually twice in jail. Paul is the mighty, oh the divines, bless my kind heart. He's cray, bro. He's cray. Gonna do the rest, though. Nah, I'm an officer, can't do that.
Oopsie daisy.
Really? You can't even kick me, bro. You can't. The kicks can't really do what.
Careful. Eyes ahead, please. Do be careful. Excuse me.
What to do? For him to stop, but he did not adhere to these commands. He then ran into the market donut shop, claiming that he had hostages. CSD, I think it's CSD, went in and detained the male. Upon frisking, nothing was found on him. Refused to say his name. At SACF, the finger scan shown his true colors, whatever. Sylvan Guard. Nordic. Is it also assaulted them with the bat upon entry? What else? A psych eval. prison. Well, that takes care of that. Jesus Lord. Save me. Right, let's see. We've been recording for 54 minutes. I'm going to continue patrolling. But I think for now it's enough. Not much has happened, so it's not really a interesting patrol. And I do apologize for that. However, I'm going to continue recording regardless. Maybe later tonight and upload that part on Friday. So, always stay tuned. Hope y'all enjoyed it regardless. I'll see you guys around next time. Thank you for watching, and cheers.